Now here in this question, what are conditions are given? Eccentricity is given to us for chi on the y-axis, center at the origin, and passing through the point 6, 4. And we have to find the equation. Now, the given ellipse has coordinate of center, origin 0, 0, and foci lies on y-axis. This is the condition which is given to us, and the foci lies on the y-axis. Therefore, equation of ellipse will be of the form x square upon b square plus y square upon a square is equal to 1, where b square is equal to a square 1 minus e square. Now E is given 3 by 4, no. B square is equal to A square 1 minus 3 by 4 whole square. E is equal to 3 by 4, and this is given to us. So, B square is equal to A square with 16 minus 9 upon 16, b square is equal to 7 upon 16 a square. Substituting b square is equal to 7 upon 16 a square in equation 1. Now what we are getting when we are substituting this part? So equation 1 is this one. We are having x square upon 7 upon 16 a square plus y square upon a square is equal to 1. Now what this becomes? This becomes 16 x square plus 7 y square is equal to 7 a square, equation 2. Now, it passes through the point 6, 4. Now, since 6, 4 lies on the ellipse, therefore, x, y is equal to 6, 4. Now, substituting 6, 4 in equation 2, in this equation. Now, what we are having? 16 times 36, that is 6 square, plus 7 times 16, that is 4 square, is equal to 7 a square. Okay. Now, 7 a square is equal to, now 16 with 36, 576, plus 16 by 7, 112. 7 a square is equal to 688. Now, required equation of ellipse is, now putting 7 a square in equation number 2, 16 x square plus 7 y square is equal to 688 answer.